أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We just received more amulets, more Taweez from some Muslims, and we would love to expose them and show you the danger of this Taweez. Now, first of all, the permission of wearing the Taweez itself, it's one topic. We need to explain to the Muslims what type of Taweez you can wear and what is the history behind it from the Sahaba, who wore the Taweez, who not, and what is the Taweez. Inshallah, that's going to come in more videos coming. But for now, you can see in the table, inshallah ta'ala, three type of Taweez we have found in one single amulet. This is number one, number two, and number three. And they three very, very dangerous work. It contains shirk, and it contains some kufr, wala yudhu billah. Let's go, inshallah ta'ala, with number one. If we ask the camera to come close, inshallah ta'ala. This is the first Taweez, the first amulet that we have found. Now we have a big problem with this Taweez. If we ask the camera to come from this angle, inshallah ta'ala. Now, here, this paper involved here, Ayat al-Kursi. They put here, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. And here they put Ayat al-Kursi, as it is. But our problem, it's not with this, because that's only the Quran. Here again, they put the normal stuff, بِحَقِّ جِبْرَائِيل, بِحَقِّ يَا جِبْرَائِيل, by the rate of يَا جِبْرَائِيل. Here again, the word يَا, calling upon Jibreel alayhi salam, بِحَقِّ عَزْرَائِيل. عَزْرَائِيل, it's not even name of angel in Islam. It's actually Malik al-Maut. مِكَائِيل, بِحَقِّ يَا مِكَائِيل, and إِسْرَافِيل. They call upon angels. But the scary bit and the dangerous point in this piece of paper is the fact, after putting here Ayat al-Kursi, they put here name like Abusa, Sabrasa, Salmarsa, Sadisa. All these are names of jinn and maybe shaitans, or a'udhu billah. Now, if we turn this Taweez to this level, we will find out that here they made it even more dangerous. They wrote here, مليقة مخلوقة عليقة خالقا كافيا شافيا ولا أعوذ بالله. We ask the camera to come close, inshallah ta'ala. And you can see here what they done. It means مليقة, I don't know who is مليقة. مخلوقة, he is created. مليقة, another name, خالقة, he is the creator. Means they say عليقة, he is the creator, خالقة. كافيا شافيا, Allah is al-kafi, shafi. But here they say these two names are kafi, shafi. Kafi means protecting you from any evil. Shafi means heal you from any evil. Wa la a'udhu billah. Ayat al-Kursi, the kalim of shahada, calling upon angels. Maliqa, Maliqa, the other name, creation, created, the creator, and protect you and give you shifa. Full shirk, pure shirk, and anybody who believes in this stuff, wala a'udhu billah, his aqidah is wrong. Yeah? Now, inshallah ta'ala, we will show you again how the Taweez came to us like. Very, very dangerous. The paper number one, it's even more scary. Inshallah ta'ala, if you look here, what they've done here, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. But more dangerous work they done here, again, Ya Jibra'il, Ya Mika'il, here they added alayhi salam, we have no problem with that, Ya Azra'il, Ya Israfil. Right, it's act of sahar, this is actually, not even a Taweez, this is actually act of black magic itself, to do some harm on people. Look what they done here. It's written in Arabic text, عَقَّدْتُ لِسَانِكَ يَا فُلَان. عَقَّدْتُ means, I am put a knot in your tongue, O Fulan, means a person. But the magician, we know who the person is done for. The son of Fulan means the person called by the name of the mother or the father. Means he's saying, I'm going to tighten your tongue, O Fulan, the son of Fulan. As Allah has tighted, As-samawati as-saba. As Allah has tighted, come close please, inshallah ta'ala, so they can see. As Allah has tighted up the heaven and the earth. And look here what they done as well. Very, 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 very dangerous.
they mentioned the Prophet of Allah, Daniel. He says, I will tighten your tongue, the son of Fulan ben Fulan, as Allah tightened the heaven and the earth. Huh? And as well as Allah has tightened the lions and the Siba upon Daniel alayhi salam. Daniel leave a prophet for somebody who don't know. So here it is actually act of sihr, including some part of the Quran here. Including some part of the Quran, but you got here the act of sihr. So this is, it's been done with the help of jinn to make somebody tongue goes weird, maybe not be able to recite Quran, maybe not be able to mention Allah, and maybe to cause a problem of speech. So this is, it is actually a kind of sihr. وَلَا يَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ وَلَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. Now, again, if you ask, you see them a bit far, we have got this paper and this paper. Now, the third bit, which is very scary, it's this one. If we come close, we will see they put the hands here. This hand is not from Islam. It's actually, this work is work of Shia. So they have got shirk with ayat al-kursi, which is here. Shirk with ayat al-kursi. With the act of sihr. With some kufr from the Shia. The three law will make a combination of the full black magic work. So look what they've done here. They put here the hand, which is from Shiaism. If you come close, inshallah ta'ala. Numbers to create a spell. And here they put the kalima, Allah Muhammad, not the kalima, sorry, Allah Muhammad Ali, Hassan Hussein Fatima. And here they put Hussein radiallahu anh, the name of Hassan al Hussein radiallahu anhuma. But the thing that it's absolutely, absolutely scary in this bit, it's the fact, yeah, they have this verse. إنما يريد الله ليذهب عنكم الرجس أهل البيت. It's a verse in the Quran. But here they put it in different area. So if you come close to here for the camera, إنما يريد الله ليذهب. But it is being cut. Means Allah will take from you what? عنكم الرجس. From you the rijs. The rijs means impurity. أهل البيت. People. The household of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But here any jinni can play with it to create some kind of spell and shirk. If we hide this, what it becomes, come close please. If we hide this, it becomes on you the impurity, people of the bait. So here it's the verse. So what is the wisdom of separate the verse in three areas? أعوذ بالله من الرجيم إنما يريد الله ليذهب عنكم الرجس أهل البيت. But here they made the difference with spells and numbers, like Kabbalah. So if I hide it, he says, on you the impurity, Ahl al-Bayt. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us from some kind of work like this. If any time you see any kind of this ta'weed, please, please contact us or you can destroy them yourself. If you have any ta'weed that contains shirk and you're not happy about it, what you have to do is get a bowl of water, add some sea salt in that water, and inshallah ta'ala, read on that water Surah Al-Fatiha, Ayat Al-Kursi, Surah Al-Ikhlas, Surah Al-Falaq, Surah Al-Nas, blow some dry spit in the water, like that water is ready, then have the ta'weed itself as it is, undo the knot and recite Surah Al-Falaq and Surah Al-Nas in the knot, and then undo it slowly, recite on it this dua, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم and بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. Press, blow this ta'weed, read on it Surah Al-Falaq and Surah Al-Nas and Ayat Al-Kursi, and then put it in this mix of water, and then what you do inshallah ta'ala, leave it for a while, and after it's dry, please burn it. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and don't forget that water you throw in a garden, not in a drain, or not near a graveyard, or not in a toilet. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us all from the shirk, and may Allah correct the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and jazakum Allah khairan. I'm sorry for the accent, English is not my first language. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.